Ben Antoine.
Gotta be careful or the hostages will get hurt. Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York? Fisk never would have taken hostages like this. He was right. I'm starting to miss him.
Come on here, man. Come on. Come on.
Just need to take out a few more, then it'll be safe for you to move.
Hurry.
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that. Everyone, follow me!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Whoa.
Yeah?
John in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. I don't know what side I'm on right now. Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ah, I agree. You sure don't make them like they used to.
His escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
Udah kenapa tembak sendiri? Apa?
Train moving. Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Oh. Better keep my distance for now.
Okay.
Gotta move fast before he recovers.
Whoa.
That didn't work. Better wait for an open. Looks like he's getting tired.
Whoa.
Time to get close and finish this.
Let me help you, Martin!
Whoa.
No brakes? No problem.
That totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.
It's just stop, Lee.
Let's move!
Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk.
I'm not ready to talk yet.
Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Huh. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
Life.
You did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
All units, a truck carrying an armed explosive is evading pursuit. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
Get it out of here. Reinforcements. I'll give them this. The demons are good at recruiting. That movie with the bomb on the bus. What was it called? Fastness, super quick. Nah, that wasn't it.
super? I don't know. Alright, so
war zone. Okay, the people in the top floor apartments are really annoyed with you right now. Okay, things are sort of under control.
Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab. I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
Something is very, very wrong with this controller here. Ada, ada okay ya, ada controller dia tak rosak, rosak pisang boy.
Hello,
Parker. Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait, where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. That stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this. is bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter, for everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. When you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
You see.